Two decades, a popular restaurant in downtown Portland is moving. Mother's Bistro is heading over to its new location right now. It's only a few blocks away from the old restaurant, and they're having some fun with this move. Cora Harlan is out here. He has a look.
Oh, hi, Ken. We just had a nice little two or three block walk from Mother's old location to their new location here at 121 Southwest 3rd Street. And this is a sidewalk scene, a couple hundred people gathering along here in the march. And I got to tell you, in 28 or 9 or 30 years plus of doing this, I have never seen a restaurant move from one place to another with as much flair and with as much panache as all of this here at Mother's. Lisa Schroeder is the proprietor here. She's the one who started Mother's here a long time. Lisa, this is, I will say this, I've never seen this before in terms of a restaurant moving,
Well, no, I don't think anybody's ever done this before, but then again, Mother's isn't like any other restaurant.
Tell me a little bit about the move.
Well, we've been in the same place for 19 years, and we literally were popping at the seams. It was time to move on, so we're doing it with a bang.
We are doing it with a bang. More room in here, same good food, right?
More room and an earthquake-proof and a seismically improved building, so we'll be around for a while.
I can understand what you're saying. Lisa, thanks very much. That's Lisa Schroeder, who started Mother's Bistro. We'll leave you with a little bit of the street scene here. It is a restaurant opening, but it is also a celebration and a party with some good music here and a dude on these stilts right in front of us that just has done just about everything except do somersaults in front of us here. Jenny and Ken from the new Mother's Bistro downtown at 121 Southwest 3rd Street in downtown Portland.
Sure, that Southwest 3rd Street is New Orleans. That's what it looks like. All right.
That's it, man.
Thanks a lot, Cor.